The first thing I do is I blow torch in your copper.
This is Catherine Foster, and today is I'm showing you one of the first things I do in making the kimonos. And today is an absolutely perfect day. The sun is out, it's gorgeous. I do a little bit wind that's come up, so I'm almost through painting today. Having a great time. So the first thing I do is I cut out my middle and put a lot of water on the middle. And I just have fun, lots of fun throwing paint and seeing where it goes. First one of the two for my client to choose from, and trying to get the colors just right for the trim. So one sample, another sample. I think we'll do it one more time before I choose which one of these I put in the kimono. I am experimenting and painting what I hope will be the undercoat of the second kimono, but we will see. Some colors and use a variety here, and can't wait for it. Today I am working on the first one for what I choose from, and let's put a second coat on the trim here. I have carved plates that have twigs on them, and I've used the design two different ways. I've used it on the middle part where the design is inverted, and then I turn it over and the plate is used the other way for a little more dimensional look, so it's similar but not exactly the same. Today I am touching up the trim. When I put the sealer on it, it tends to get darker, and so I really am looking at matching up the colors as best I can. I just finished putting on the jewelry pieces on the bottom. There, this one, and I put lapels on it that were on it before. I'm feeling good about it. These are so much fun. I love doing the kimonos. And then the other one, the floor. They pretty much are done, except for just I hang them up, I take photographs, and sometimes the camera sees things I don't see. And after I do that, then I take a little paintbrush and touch up places that show up that bother me or something in the camera, in the photograph. And then all that's needed is the felt on the back to protect the back and protect the walls and the hangers, and number 97 and 98 are done.